forever, each moment with you is just like a dream to me that somehow came true. And I know tomorrow will still be the same, 'cause we've got a life of love that won't ever change. And every day, love me your own special way, melt all my heart away with a smile. Take time to tell me you really care, and we'll set tomorrow together. I'll always love you forever. When I look at you, something I can't explain, just the things that you do. And if you get lonely, phone me and take a second to give to me that magic you make. Every day, love me your own special way, melt all my heart away with a smile.
come here this afternoon in the presence of God, this great glorious day, Elijah, Richard, and Joan. We come here with the realization that the love they have one for the other has grown as they have been married. This love is for married people something precious. We celebrate this love to you today, our salvation of the Eucharist. And so let's prepare ourselves for the moments. We put down a feeling before the Lord. Yes, it's in His mercy. Father, you have blessed and sustained Richard and Joan in the bond of marriage. Continue to increase their love throughout the joys and sorrows of life, and help them to grow in holiness all their days. We ask you to grant all this to our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, as one God, forever and ever. Please be seated for the first reading.
Genesis. The Lord said, "It is not good for the man to be alone. I will make a suitable partner for him." So the Lord God formed out of the ground various wild animals and various birds of the air, and he brought them to the man to see what he would call them. Whatever the man called each of them would be its name. The man gave names to all the cattle, all the birds of the air, and all the wild animals, but none proved to be the suitable partner for the man. So the Lord God cast a deep sleep on the man, and while he was asleep, he took out one of his ribs and closed up its place with flesh. The Lord God had built up into woman the rib that he had taken from the man. When he brought her to the man said, "This one at last is bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. This one shall be called woman, for out of the man this one has been taken. That is why a man is his father and mother, clings to his wife, and the two of them become one body." This is the word of the Lord. Responsorial Psalm. The Lord is kind and merciful. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all my being, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits. Merciful and gracious is the Lord, slow to anger and abounding in kindness. As a father has compassion on his children, so the Lord has compassion on those who fear him. But the kindness of the Lord is from eternity to eternity toward those who fear him, and his justice towards children's children among those who kept his covenant.
Be a little bit lonely. In fact, very. God created man and woman because no one else is here is woman. That love is something very special, as St. John told us in the second reading. God is love. He who abides in love abides in God. We're not the ones who create love. It's a gift that God has given us. A gift that he has given us so that we can give it to others. 25 years ago, the two of you had a great love for each other. That love is different now. Then it may have been a little bit of infatuation. But that love has produced many miracles. Because undoubtedly, like every miracle, you've got to come through some good times, probably some through some difficult times. Those difficult times, you don't need to endure through love. People say marriage is a bed of roses. That it is. But on roses, there are roses. I don't know what your ideas of marriage were 25 years ago when you got married. Maybe you were very idealistic. You thought you lived happily ever after. Like in the movies, right off the sunset. And everything would be perfect. It probably won't take very long for you to find out. Everything wasn't perfect. You found out that each of you had your own faults. But you were able to overcome those faults and continue to grow in this love. And this love has gone out from the two of you and touched other people. It is like a light set on the road to be seen by others. And I'm sure this love has gone out and touched the lives of others. That's why everyone is here today, to testify to that love, which became a union 25 years ago. This is a great and beautiful day. Great and beautiful because for somebody today to stay married 25 years is very difficult. It's only through God's help that won't be true. God has helped you. He has given you the gift of love. You, in turn, have given that love to others. And today, we congratulate you on this great and glorious day to your lives. Not only in your lives, but in the lives of everyone who knows you. Because you have had an effect on them too. And we ask for God's blessing. Not only these past 25 years, but in the 25 years to come. Because they say the first 25 are the most difficult. Let us pray that the happiness that you have had in the past 25 will be multiplied many times over in the years to come. May God bless you, Richard and Joan, all the days of your lives. Please stand. To the Lord may seem our strength and our love. Christ upon me blesses us all. He consecrates you in baptism, and he urges his strength with you in the sacrament of matrimony. Now, in the church, I ask you to renew your intentions.
In the presence of God,
in this community, I again take you to be my wife.
I again take you to be my wife.
I promise you to be good.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and health.
In sickness and health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And
taken to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you. In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
Sickness and in
health. In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
And honor you.
All days of
life. All days of life.
Lord, bless us not to grant Richard and Joan and their love for each other. May these rings continue to be a symbol of their true faith in each other, and always remind them of our love in Christ our Lord.
Oh.
Father,
I can't remember when you were there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you through the years. Through the years when everything went wrong, together we were strong. I know that I belong right here with you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I ask everyone to Okay. Congratulations, Richie, Joanne. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, we like to bring it back on that special day. Now, this was the most popular wedding song of the 60s. War.
Do we care? What the heck do we care? Hail, hail the gang.
care now. Oh, what the heck. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You're great sports, and we will be opening up that buffet for you very shortly. I think we have a few minutes before that buffet. 10 feet with that one there. We're going to bring up the logistics. We don't really call it now.
Yes.
This is for you jumpers out there. Come on, feel good. Join us out here on the dance floor before that buffet.
You all the luck of the world, and don't forget to invite me on your 50th anniversary.
Hi Rich and Joanne, I'm happy to be here and hope I could be at the next 25th. You could make it. If you can get through Quaker Maid, you could get through this. Good luck.
Jody and Richard, I love you. I wish you all luck of the world, honey.
Good luck, Richie and Joni. I hope it's many, many more.
Rich and Joan, lots of luck. And let's do this again in 2014.
Congratulations, Joni and Richie. We love you. Go for 25 more.
Hey, are we on? Okay, Rich, Joni, many years of happiness, and I hope you make 25 more.
I wish Joan Ann and Richard a very long, happy, successful life. May they always be in love.
My daughter, Joan Ann, and her husband, Richard, very many happy returns.
Joan Ann and Richard, this man lied. He told me this was a screen test, and I want to be a star. Seriously, guys, I wish you the very best, and I hope I'll be there for the next one. Thank you.
Joan Ann and Richard, congratulations on your 25th.
This is Uncle Pete. I hope your next 50 years will be as good as these 25.
Joan Ann and Richard, I wish you happiness, luck, and health in everything you do. Happy anniversary.
Joan and Richard, at your 50th, I'll give the first reading. Congratulations.
To my sister and her husband, happy anniversary and congratulations.
Félicitations pour ce jubilé.
Richard, as I said 25 years ago, I wish you and Joanne all the luck in the world.
What am I supposed to be doing here?
Huh? Talk.
Joan Ann and Richard, happy 25th, many, many more. I love you.
Hey, happy anniversary. One time.
I wasn't here 25 years ago, but it's hard to imagine those two looking better than they did today.
Hi, Mom and Dad. Grace and I want to wish you a happy anniversary, and we're just glad we could be here this time. Grace says happy anniversary, too.
Richard and Joan Ann, happy anniversary.
Ready? Joan Ann and Richard, here's to the next 25. We wish you many years of health and happiness together from Jerry and I. Here's...
Joan Ann, sorry that Marty couldn't be here to share this wonderful evening with both you and Richard. I wish you another 25 years of good health and happiness and joy and love.
Oh, Richie and Joni, I'd just like to wish you guys another 25 years of happiness and good health.
April Gaddy, happy anniversary from Arizona.
Hiya, Joanne and Richard. Many, many more. So happy to be here to spend the time with you.
To Joan and Richie, from your good friends in Arizona, we came all this way to spend this happy time with you. I wish you many more years of happiness. And when are you coming to Choya Bay so we could party down there?
Richard and Joan, this is Mr. Rogers. I don't have many answers to this question, but I do want to wish you and Joan many more years of love, happiness, and everything that your hearts desire. We've had a ball, the food was excellent, and we're looking forward to seeing you in Arizona. See you down there.
Congratulations. Good luck in the future.
Congratulations, Uncle Richard and Joan. May have another 25 happy years.
Joni and Richie. Richie has been reminding me of all those anniversaries for the last 7 years. This is the only one that counts. Many happy returns.
Congratulations. A very nice party. The best to both of you.
Richard, Joan, have a wonderful day. Congratulations.
Aunt Joan and Uncle Richie, may you have another 100 years of happiness.
Happy anniversary, Aunt Joan and Uncle Richie. Happy anniversary, Uncle Richie and Aunt Joan. See you again in 25 years. Joey and I, we let the high school.
Aunt, I wish you another 25 years together and all the love, and I love you both.
And give them hell, Harry.
Hello, Uncle Rich. To my favorite godmother and godfather, they're the best. Can I borrow the car tonight?
Hi, Uncle Rich and Aunt Joni. It's an honor to be here. Happy 25th. I love you both. Bye.
To Uncle Richie and Aunt Joni, I love you so much. Congratulations and happy 25th wedding anniversary.
Uncle Richard and Aunt Joni, happy 25 years, and may you have another happy 25 years. Congratulations and goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen, rock and roll, of course, did live on for many years thereafter. And of course, a big year and a star of rock and roll with this group, Bill Haley and the Comets. 1955 was their big hit with Rock Around the Clock. Here you go.
Everywhere here. Just want to wish you a happy anniversary. I know that you love me so, and I know you know that I love you. But in 25 years from now, when you celebrate your 50th anniversary, I'll be celebrating my 25th anniversary. So have another party, and I'll just join you. But the bill, of course, will be on you because you'll have more time to save. Well, anyway, I love you. Here's Jeff.
Uncle Rich and Aunt Joan, I'd like to wish you another happy 25 years, and may the best be with you all.
Thank you.
grass what it's all about. Now your left hand in, you put your left hand out. You put your left hand in, and you shake your body about. You do the hokey-pokey, then you turn yourselves around. That's what it's all about. Now, everybody circle to the left, to the left. Everybody circle to the left. And clap your hands. Stomp your feet. All right, here we go on a short trip now. We're going to go to Mexico. Don't drink the water there. Turn your partners in place. Spin them around. Now take them the other way. Woo! What a workout here. Once again, let's all try and hand. Everybody circle to the right, to the right. Everybody circle to the right. Everybody circle, everybody circle. Everybody go the other way. Everybody circle to the left, to the left. Everybody circle to the left, left, left. Everybody circle, everybody circle. Everybody this time place your arms on one another's shoulders. We're going to do the handstand. Okay, once again, let's join hands, circle to the right. Now, everybody circle to the right. Everybody circle to the right. Everybody circle, everybody circle. Everybody clap their hands in place. Everybody clap and go. Woo-hoo! Everybody clap and go. Woo-hoo! We're going to do the bunny hop. Right foot to the side. Left foot to the side. Hop forward. Hop back. Hop, hop, hop. Once again, right foot. Left foot to the side. Hop forward. Hop back. Hop, hop, hop. Again, right foot. Left foot to the side. Hop forward. Hop back. Hop, hop, hop. Everybody circle to your right. My God, you think you know it by now. Dancer. Here we go. Circle. Everybody circle. Everybody clap their hands in place. Everybody clap. Everybody clap. Everybody clap. Everybody clap. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give these people a big round of applause for being so out here. Don't anyone go away as of yet. We want to make everyone here in this circle honorary members of our circle dance. And how we do that is by having you place... Don't look at me that way. Both hands on both knees and repeat after her. I know in my heart.
I know in my heart.
I know in my mind.
I know in my mind.
That... Let's get a good one here. That what I have showing...
That what I have shown.
Wait a minute, you're not positioned like this. Everyone in this position. That what I have showing.
That what I have showing.
Is a stuck up. Give yourselves a round of applause for being good sports. Thank you very much. We're going to get a conga going here right now. attention, please. We're just going to go through this rather quickly. It's a little bit of a roast dedicated to Joan Ann and Richie, and it goes something like this here, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, Joan Ann and Richie met on October 16th of 1964. 16. And we're married on October 17th, 1964. Ladies and gentlemen, from Park Slope, Brooklyn. Actually, they met on the park bench in Prospect Park. And then later on, a day later, they didn't plan their reception. Married in St. Teresa's. How many remember St. Teresa, Brooklyn there? The ceremonial procedures at St. Teresa's, they then went to the Hollywood Terrace, and of course, many of us here remember on that day their wedding reception. And we like to bring about some very important people, ladies and gentlemen, of course, were alongside Joanne and Richie's side on that day. And starting off with our maid of honor and best man, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome up here Madeline Graham, which was our maid of honor, and Richie's brother, Carmine DeMeo, our best man. Let's give them a nice round of applause, maid of honor and best man. Continue on with the bridal party. We have Richie's sister, ladies and gentlemen, actually two sisters. We have Ann Verratti and Anna Jo Verratti. We're bridesmaids and ushers. Where are they? Come on up, Ann Jo Verratti. Let's welcome with a nice round of applause, Marie and Charlie DiGiacomo, of course. Special round of applause for Joan's brother, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bill Foley. Where's Bill? And then the greatest thing happened to Joan Ann and Richie, ladies and gentlemen. Actually, it took place on the birth of Pearl Harbor. December 7th came along Richard Jr. Let's have a nice round of applause for Richie Jr., everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, we have great honor of bringing up Joan Ann's parents. Ladies and gentlemen, with that in mind, let's welcome Dan and Joan Foley, Mr. and Mrs. Foley. And of course, we'd like to bring up Richie's mom. Ladies and gentlemen, nice warm welcome for Antoinette DeMeo. And of course, they did too have something to do with this. Come on up here, Mom. Ladies and gentlemen, there you have one heck of a bridal party. One heck of a group out there. Give them a nice big round of applause. Richie, Joan Ann, I'd like you to reach forward with that knife and, of course, making a wish at the same time, together, reaching out together, cutting that first slice of cake. Putting that first slice into the cake. Joan Ann, go for the Lamborghini or the Porsche. He's got one already. Super job out there. Once again, a nice big round of applause. We're going to bring up Richie and Joan Ann, ladies and gentlemen, for a special dance. And with this, we'd like to dedicate this next song to them, ladies and gentlemen. It's titled Very Much in Love. And to this couple, we dedicate this song, Mr. Johnny Mathis.
Thank you.
Let's hear from Rich Tom out there.
Christmas for Rich and Mom out there. That's a classic, by the way. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Bing Crosby and Xavier Rudolph. That's out of the archives. Give them a nice round of applause once again. Right, we're going to pick up the party for you. Of course, dessert will be served shortly.
Us both and made our marriage a beautiful marriage, and he allowed us to celebrate it again today. I want to thank your parents for making a beautiful party, and I want to thank you for your love for these last 25 years, and I'm looking forward to a long and healthy and happy and loving life together.
Richard, the first 25 years of our marriage, we had many, many happy memories. We had many sad memories. But we always came through for one another because we always worked together. I hope we can work the rest of our lives together with God's help and with our love for one another. I love you.
I love you.